You feel it running all the way up the side of the neck?
Yeah. It's not aggressive, but it's definitely there.
Yeah. Now I can roll a little further back like this. Yeah. This is the kind of stuff that I can't explain to people.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna get you on the floor, and it's, no matter what I do, it doesn't sound good.
Yeah. Get you on the floor and pull your arm.
Yeah. I had a client yesterday. I was having issues with her IT being the outside of her leg.
Mm-hmm.
And so much of this is I need broad pressure.
Yeah.
So it's tough to get my knee in someone's hip on the table.
Mm-hmm.
However, if I get on the ground, I've got a lot more options as far as what I do, so.
You got 100% leverage.
Yeah. And it resulted in me sitting on the side of her leg about halfway through our session.
Nice.
I looked at her, I'm like, I'm gonna try something here.
Yeah.
She goes, what? Well, no, it's okay. Promise I'm not gonna hurt you.
Just roll up and down her leg.
Yeah. And I had her basically lying sideline like you are right now, and I got her top knee up on top of one of those bolsters,
mm-hmm.
and I just sitting on the outside of her leg. And the moment I sat down, she goes, "Oh my god!"
That's what she's looking for. Yeah, dude.
It's that broad pressure, because there's only so much, you know. Hands can feel great,
mm-hmm.
but when you can get a knee in someone's back.
Life changing.
Yep.
Definitely. So yeah, like I sent you that message, I don't really think we ever got around to, that's when I had to keep rescheduling on you, but it was the rotation of the arm.
Yeah.
That was
what the issue was?
Localized, yeah, like that's where I kind of pinpointed what was triggering it.
Okay.
And then you throw in the motion of the golf swing and all that stuff.
So it was going through the golf swing with the arm rotating at the same time, is that what you were saying?
Yeah, the top of the back swing coming down and rotating.
Uh-huh.
Just like that there.
Uh-huh.
And then it definitely translates to me just like doing that, because
yeah.
It's the same thing, right?
Yeah.
So
that makes sense.
It's definitely the rotation of the arm is what's triggering that biting sensation.
Oh, okay. So we're just going to keep working around this area. I'm going to get to your neck a little bit and in here, and then we'll get to the shoulder.
Cool.
Tell you, that will be the one issue with filming in here, is I'm going to catch every single conversation going on around me.
You just have some music.
Yeah. Well, and then I run into issues with the copyright.
Oh.
I'm not technically making money off of it, but if I'm posting it online,
yeah.
Facebook or Instagram aren't going to take it. So.
Just like some instrumentals or something.
Yeah, there you go. How is that right there? I can go a little further back this way.
Yeah.
Too much?
Yeah, that's.
That's it.
You're there. Yeah.
Okay. Right there?
Okay.
And the pressure here on the arm's okay?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I can feel that.
Right there? Yeah. Yeah, that's all those subscap, all the muscles right back here, rotator cuff.
Mm-hmm.
I'm hitting the top of your Oh, whatever the hell the name of that muscle is, I don't know. There's about 600 and some odd. I can't keep up with them all.
Too damn many, man.
So I can go down towards the floor or in towards the shoulder more. Which one feels better?
None.
None? Here, stack your shoulders a bit more there.
Okay. It's like you're sitting on top of the mat.
There. How's that? Yeah?
Okay.
We're just going to add some pressure here and kind of let that area simmer.
Cool.
The biggest issue, this is a running argument in the massage world right now, is what we do, are we affecting the tissue or are we affecting the nervous system? And there's a lot of people who go, what the fuck does it matter either way?
Mm-hmm.
It does when, okay, so let's put it this way. If I'm working from a standpoint of I'm trying to affect your nervous system, I'm never going to get you to a point of that is painful.
Sure, yeah.
The whole concept is calm the body down. Well, if I'm putting you in an intense amount of pain, how is that calming the body down?
Yeah, right. Are you just like
tensing everything up more? Now, there's a lot of people from the tissue perspective that we're molding the tissue itself who think, okay, if I, you know, if a little bit is good, more must be better attitude.
Mm-hmm.
So they'll press harder and harder and harder and harder, and then clients live with bruises and not from cupping, but from other things, of course.
Yeah.
Okay, I can roll back a bit more. Too much?
No, you're good.
Okay.
Feel that in my jaw.
Then I'd say we're doing good.
Yeah.
And this is definitely hitting that C7 area too. So any clenching of the muscles that might be happening in that area, this would definitely help.
Nice.
I can jostle a little bit. I don't know if that's any better or worse for you.
No, it's about the same.
Yeah. If I can have you scoot a little closer to the right side.
Yeah.
Just like get on there. That pain move anywhere else, or did it stay pretty localized to this area around the shoulder blade? I mean, you said it was catching in the shoulder itself, but where we were working two sessions ago.
That stayed there, but to be honest with you, like, I haven't, in my day-to-day, like, regular activities, haven't felt it.
That's good.
So maybe it's just, like, I don't know, subsided.
Probably.
Or it's just, like, it's still there, but I'm numb to it now, but definitely the biting with the armor, I think, is still there.
Okay. Well, in between all the other stuff you were doing, you know, between going to the chiropractor, getting adjusted,
yeah,
a couple sessions that we had on it.
Mm-hmm. Oh man, we've been attacking the train.
Yeah, a little bit there. Affecting anything all that much?
Kinda. Yeah, it's like start going like up towards my ear.
So that way? Okay, so
better off practically.
Now what I could do, where I was starting to feel a little bit happening, is going a little closer in towards the armpit itself. Into that Terry's area?
Yep.
Right there?
Yeah. Definitely stuff going
on. Something going on there? Okay. I'm gonna reposition it. Got this different angle.
So yesterday he I don't know where he did it, but like pressed really hard back kind of where you're working.
Uh-huh.
And he had me just like punch the wall as he's pressing down.
Woo.
So whatever muscle he was pressing on that, you know, activates this movement.
Yeah.
That's what he was hitting the spot with it.
Too. Yeah.
I'm still not aware of that, but it was a
is rolling the arm down like that, is that okay on the shoulder? Does it feel all right?
It feels good.
Okay.
Yeah.
Getting a little closer there?
No.
No? About.
Try colder. Yeah, well, pull it up the same. Maybe down and then
up more? Okay.
Not too far.
Alright. This area?
No.
Maybe it's that way.
Can I like move?
Yeah,
go for it. Like, you just hold your.
Hold my knee there? Yeah.
And then I'll like find it?
Yeah, sure. Mistaken last time, it was right along the spinal shoulder. It was like right in here, and then we rolled down. Yeah, you were squirming like crazy the other time I was here.
Yeah, like right there.
Yeah. Right here?
Yeah, there's some squirming down there.
Okay.
That was your first touching.
I mean, the whole area here is pretty stiff still, probably from, what, right here?
Yeah.
Right here?
Yeah. Yeah, just that whole area.
Gotcha. Okay. We on it? Or did we lose it again?
Definitely not like last time.
That's good. That's good. That means it's calming down. That's good. Alright, well, I'm gonna leave that be then. We'll just focus on the that biting here happening on the shoulder there. So we're gonna work on some range of motion. Kind of what I was doing before. of that.
Good.
Yeah. And roll the arm in a few different directions. You might have a little different effect on it. Let me know.
Okay.
Is having the arm rolled this way, you feel any better or worse from this way?
No.
Okay. It's not that bad, actually. Today seems pretty louder than usual, I will admit.
Pretty aggressive.
Yeah, well, and it's, you know, they've got blow dryers going on, so they gotta, you know, yell over the blow dryers, which makes it so that I can hear every conversation.
Yeah.
I know all the dirty issues going on here.
Dude, right there.
Right there? Okay. I'm gonna have you come back to the line sideways. I'm gonna get into that and those lats again. There you go. How's that? Yeah.
Okay.
Is it higher up in, into the armpit itself, you think?
Yeah, right where your thumb earlier, when I was on my belly, and just doing that to it.
Right there? Towards the back?
Yeah.
That's carries, alright. Okay. Feel kind of intense right there?
That's manageable.
Okay.
Okay. It's sore.
Yeah. Is that a sharp intensity right there?
Yeah, it's a percent more than that.
Yeah. I did to myself yesterday. Alright, go ahead and lower overhead.
That one?
Yeah. We're rolling on that way. There. Okay, now come back up. There. Are we sitting on it when you lower overhead?
Mm-hmm.
doing there, are you feeling that biting in there?
No.
No, that's all right there? Right in that teres?
That oil smells great too.
Yeah, I know.
Really?
Dr. Teals?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. They make like Epsom salt?
Yeah. Yeah, I was like, oh shit, I need some oil. And ran over to Kroger real quick. I was like, yeah, this'll do.
No way.
Nice. Yes. Yeah.
That smells good.
I know. And it says cannabis sativa hemp seed oil.
Right on.
Like, no wonder everybody's been so happy
and hungry.
Yeah, it's weird. Does any part of this side of your face feel numb from what's going on?
Mm-hmm.
No?
No, inside of my right cheek.
Yeah.
That kind of feels numb.
But it just feels tight and tense, right?
Yeah.
And I've known in the past, there's different people I've talked to who've mentioned that they can't feel that entire side of their face from it, so.
Yeah, I mean, like, there's like, from what I was reading, like super severe cases where it just like pulls, oof. And then it's like those.
Oh man.
That's it. Well, thankfully, it's not that bad, but yeah. Definitely something going on with the eye and
yeah.
The mouth and all that.
It looks like your eye's moving better from last time.
Really?
Yeah. Like even just trying to blink right now, it looks like you're moving it.
That's good.
Yeah. Yeah, the other day when you went, hey, look, I'm blinking.
Yeah.
Winked at me. What?
I know, dude, right? It's kind of creepy there.
Uh-huh. Turn your head this way, or I can turn it this way. Which one of those felt better?
Definitely felt more just stretched the other way.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Right there.
Mm-hmm.
feeling any stiffness running down your neck at all? Mm-hmm. This? No, it is strictly the face, huh?
Yeah.
Wow.
It's pretty amazing how it all works.
Yeah. I guess it's like a fuse box in a way.
Mm-hmm.
One fuse gets adjusted slightly and it's just that particular area.
Yeah. I said, man, I'll never take blinking for granted again. That's crazy. But the right side of my jaw definitely feels like clenched.
Noticing any headaches from it.
Mm-hmm.